Hey guys, welcome back to Epitop Videos, and ye hai guys non-Hodgkin follicular lymphoma, and it's caused due to the BCL2 anti-apoptotic gene defect.